Crouch. He's got flag of the air. or is he not? He is just absolutely stout. That's going to have Billy Bones smiling from here to here in the pit area.
Got a couple of wild cards. We'll let them get in position.
18 down, 18 down, 7 to go. 18 in the books, 7 remain. Remember, tomorrow night, it is a 40-lap feature event. So as Chad Boat, Spencer Biston, Holly Shelton, Tanner Thorson, Justin Grant will move to the top 5. Ryan Robinson, Brayton Lynch, Shane Novick, and Tyler Courtney, who started at the rear of the field. Changing the right rear on Brady Bacon, and swivels the field and says he gets 60 seconds.
Obviously, Bacon running fifth at the time, Pat, if it's a right rear because of a flat picking up something, or
right.
It could be tire wear, which could be becoming the nomer for some of these other drivers
right.
up front with 7 laps remaining.
Always a concern, no doubt about that. I mean, regardless of how dominant Boat has been, he's got to flash underneath those checkered flags to call it a deal. I don't think he wanted this to come out.
No, and you know the last restart when we had a restart with lap 3, Beaston was in third, and now he's lined up right behind him, so it's going to be a dog fight going into 1.
You get that USAC Triple Crown annual at the Apparel Center. What's a great item to get autographed, as well as the Belleville program signed by the Boy Scouts. You take and meet the drivers in the pit area.
Good job by Bob East and everybody on the FMR racing team getting that car back out. Big title information. That's kind of lost here.
Really was. A little bit more difficult with lap track